Gotta admit, Juneteenth was pretty lit today. I went up to the Bronx, you know what I mean? It was a nice situation, you know, good to see black people getting along, no fighting, the kids was out there playing at bouncy castles and all that, the kids, everybody, live entertainment, guys like Rob Stapleton, another dude that went by the name of Daddy Pause. You know, that's his name, though. He's a comedian. Good entertainment. Had a good time. Happy Juneteenth. You know, now I'm back home in the city. Decided to do one last bet. I did a live college baseball straight bet in the College World Series. LSU at Wake Forest. Give me Wake Forest money line.